cooking with Mario. We're doing Easter bread, Italian style. 4 cups sifted flour, a half a cup of sugar. We're gonna do 1 tablespoon of yeast, 1 tablespoon of vanilla, 3 large eggs, 1/4 pound of butter. I'm gonna warm the milk. I'm not gonna bring it to a boil. I'm just gonna warm it, let the butter and the milk get nice and warm. Go, let's put this Easter bread together. It's very important that you put the eggs in first. I have 3 large eggs, okay? Sugar next. Bring that down, whip that up, get that sugar dissolved in the eggs.
How much sugar?
It's a half a cup of sugar.
Okay.
Okay. This is the milk, a cup and a quarter, okay? You want that to dissolve a little bit, okay? We're gonna add this milk in there to boil. We just warmed it. It's a tablespoon, but I don't use a tablespoon because I've been doing this for years. So I'm a professional. All right? It's a tablespoon of yeast, but I'm a professional. I've been doing this for a long time. Easter bread's easy. You just gotta wanna do it. Like any other recipe, you gotta wanna do it. If you wanna do it, you can do it. We're gonna add this flour in nice and slow. Basically it, boys and girls. See how nice that looks? Look how nice that looks. So the Easter bread's gotta be a little wet. Okay, the dough, we just got done mixing it. But it's a wet dough. You put a little bit of flour in here like this. You want to put some on your table because you got to finish kneading this. Okay, and bring that out. You might still need this a little bit more flour. But you don't want it to be like pizza dough. See? You want it to be like this. You don't want to kill it. You want to ball it up. Make a nice ball like that. Perfecto. You can use olive oil, you can use vegetable oil, it doesn't matter. Take a little bit like this. Alright. Put it in here like this. Get it nice and nice. Like that. And that's the way it looks. All right, and when it doubles up, we're gonna cut it, we're gonna roll, we're gonna make 2 nice pagnotta di ban. The dough doubled in size, only 15 minutes it took me. All right, I'm gonna get 2 dough balls out of this. All right, I'm gonna divide this. Nice and soft. Mm-hmm. You know how nice that is? I'm gonna let them rise again just a couple minutes and then I'm gonna braid them out. So what you wanna do is just get them out so you can. So you wanna keep working this, right? And you want to get 4 of these, because we're going to make 2 loaves, then we're going to braid it. Try to make it as best you can. You play with it. You know, don't rip the dough. Nice and gentle. You know what I mean? You got to have soft hands when you work with this stuff. Okay. And this will raise. This is going to raise. All right. And these 2 are going to get braided. Okay. See how pretty that is?
Oh, you're not making that one long, just a braid?
No, I'm gonna just, what do you mean? I'm doing the same thing. Oh. Like you can make it like this and just do. You could do it like this, right? If you want. pinch that there, and then just braid it like that. And then you could just leave it just like that and have it like a loaf of bread. But it looks nice to make it like a little Easter basket. Like my mom would say, little Easter basket. We'll put the egg in the middle. I got a couple eggs over here. It's gonna look nice. Okay?
Beautiful.
Hey,
everything you do is beautiful.
Oh, tanta grazie, Maria.
Prego, Mario.
And this is it. Easter bread. And we're gonna let this rise. Nice and nice. Like that. And then we're gonna cook it when it rises to a double or so in size. It's very important to proof it. Okay, we let this rise for about an hour. See how nice it is? It's like almost double. All right. We're gonna give it a nice little egg bath. Okay, we're gonna put it in the oven. Like 340, right on the 350 mark. We're gonna leave it in there for 15 minutes. I'm gonna check. It should be done in 20 minutes or so. All right. Now I made some eggs. Let me get some of this off of there. I'll put it right in here. Just like that. Hopefully she stays there. Cook her off with the jimmies. Real nice. Don't be afraid to put them on there because as it proofs up, it'll distribute nicely.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
You do lovely work, honey.
Thank you, honey.
The kids are gonna love it.
And that's the Easter bread. See how nice it looks? I'll bake that off. Be beautiful. Okay, we had the Easter bread in the oven for 20 minutes at 350. Look how nice that looks, huh, Maddie?
Beautiful.
Huh? Que bello goes.
Yes.
Okay, and we're gonna put the other one in. And buona Pasqua tutta guand. Happy Easter. Hugs and kisses to everybody.
Love me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear.
Oh, how you linger on.
Still craving your kiss.